Greetings YouTube, this is Ultracar here, and welcome to the Pokemon Black, normal run. Fuck. I got everybody, including Minccino here, which I got for the naughty nature that lowers special defense but ups attack. I got everybody above level 25, except for Watchog. My charge's at level 25. And then we he tells you that he's part of Team Plasma. But that he's the king of Team Plasma. That thing's got Moxie. Oh, you're just gonna embargo the homie like that? Bitch. Darumaka. Let's go with Audino. Really? It is you! Where? Yeah. Alright, so heal. This is one of my least favorite gyms. And you'll see why. Fucking, that's why! No! scared. No, only Hardio is able to learn it. No, it'll be fine. Gotta save, because the problem. It's only happened, like, once. Fuck. Wait, don't I have... Yeah, the Thunderwave TM. I can... Fuck. Well, fuck. And this... This one fucking contains a trainer. Fuck. And this shit. But why? Going back to heal. Because I very much need to. Alright, so pretty much for my strategy, I think for the Amalgas, I'm just gonna have to anticipate the one coming out. Because I think the male comes out first. So I'm just gonna have to anticipate the next time that male comes out. And then once I get it, just kinda do I have a held item that will help? I mean, I've got this that will help when I get Deerling. Wait. You have super luck. Let's give you the scope lens. Tighten your critical hit ratio even more. God dang it. Get it. Yes. Right. So, all right. Here we go. It is the male that comes out first. Yep, because Volt Switch. All right, come on, hit. Fuck! Let's try to put an end to that. Yes. Fuck. Come on. Oh, fuck this. I turned. Fuck you and your Imaldas, bitch. I have to go with Herdier. I don't trust that, Nichino is gonna be able to survive a Volt Switch. Retaliate, bitch! I don't even care. I don't even care that Static got me. Point is, I got you! Right, you're gonna use Volt Switch. Obviously. Let's use that to our advantage. Yeah, what now? Play the game in reverse. What you gotta do? Alright. Boom! God! Ugh. Come on! It goes for a third time, I'm calling bullshit. Okay. We need to heal. Go big or go home. I am not going home. Fuck! Come on, Herdier! Work with me, buddy! Yeah, that level 4 Patrat did not let you get experience for you to just, like, fuck up. Alright. Alright, first things first. Alright, I switched out. Yeah. I didn't know it was great. I don't know, it's got a lot of HP, a lot of defensive capabilities, a great assortment of weaponry, I guess you'd call it. By the way, I already did the thing with Bianca and all that niceness. Alright, so Tranquil up front. Let's go. Alright, you do that shit. Really? That's fine. Because now I can do that. Taunt. Hand pour, really? I honestly don't think that Pampor is gonna outspeed me. Yeah. I'm gonna do that shit. Fuck you. Oh, fuck it. Radio's got a dick. We can do this. Oh, Servine outspeeds! And seated. Yeah, that was actually very close. Yeah, freaking Sharon knows he ain't an idiot. And there's Alder. Yeah, because there's a double battle and you don't get a chance to, like, arrange your team. I didn't know whether to put, like, at first it took me a little bit of time to figure out who to put up front. You could have faked out one and... like, I was kinda, debating whether or not to go with, Tranquil, who uses special attacks. Or to go with, Audino, to... use Helping Hand. Then I thought it better to, you know, attack than to just support, you know? Because Because supporting is good, but... attacking is equally as good. I'm just gonna continue forth. Oh, remember when Missing No was here and he ate my shiny Papatoad? Yeah, that was good. That was great, right? Fuck that thing. First things first, I'm gonna heal first, and then... hang on, who's that lady there? I'm actually very curious. It's been so long since I've played this game. Oh, Charles the Heartbreaker. I'm a heartbreaker. My name? Charles. Alright, let's get ourselves a dealing. No, I didn't say Cure Blast, I said Dueling. Get it right, bitch. Get out of here. Here we go. See if that does anything. Ooh, that did do something. Ooh, that also did something. Oh, I was like, I cannot be out of Pokeballs. I got Pokeballs and Pokemon Go, that's it. Alright, dearling. Low on, I don't want special attack, that's fine, because I'm not using it for special attack anyway. When you evolve, by the way. I don't know, we'll have to see about that at some point. Okay. Don't trash it! God, I'm glad they were like giving you the option of how many, even if there's one, because that wasn't the case. I just threw away my EXP share, something that you don't get a lot of in any of these games. Okay, you, my bitch, come here. Yeah, I mutation battles are fucking tough. Let's go, bitch. Okay, you are going to switch over to Zebstrika over there. Oh, you didn't. Fuck! What I mean is roost. I the fucking... fuck Zebstrika! You can go suck a dick and eat an ass. But I... that's not as powerful! I mean, now it is, but you know? Looking more powerful. Had a more powerful thing there. It was in retaliate. I realize that now. I realized that about that time when my finger was... What? You evolved at level 32? I did not know that. Okay, who is this? Oh, it's Yo-Yo! Hi, Yo-Yo! How you doing? My mom's currently in hospital, so everybody's kind of confused right now, because... It's like, where'd mom go? Well, she went somewhere. Where, though? Pretty much, I'm gonna be, auto training dealing, so. I will see you guys in the next video. Goodbye, guys.